Yeah, welcome to my channel. Welcome to my channel. This is a quick one. I decided to come on board. This is the title, Borehole Finish. How did they do it? I purposely tell you, you have to visualize so many things. To get to this stage, there is a lot that must have gone into your project. This is the clean water of the case study of the property we are telling you. How did they get here? How can they do it? How can you do it? You've got to be thinking. You've got to visualize your dream. Don't look at the current economic trends. Don't look at your situation. Don't look at what happens. What if I don't have the money to? You have to visualize. How do you want your house to look like? How do you want your project to finish? How do you want to? What type of window do you want? What type of door do you want? What type of tiles do you want in your house? Yeah, you might look a bit rough, but you have to visualize. How do you want your house to be? What kind of dream house do you want? Look at the water flowing. The God that provides, that produces water out of desert, is telling you that this, the owner of this house, started the foundation, started did the windows, did the roof, did everything, and you can see now water is flowing in the compound. Whether you are going to rent the house out, whether you are going to build the house, whether you are going to live in the house, but you got to dream, you got to visualize. See, pure clean water coming out from the corner of the house. It is a half plot. Let me tell you, there is no limitation unless the limitation you put on yourself. See the tank. It doesn't cost more than 165,000 naira to complete this. In fact, with the scaffolding, every total maybe 200,000 naira. So you could. I didn't say I'm gonna come on live. I did not say I'm gonna come on live. But I just said, well, you know what? We're coming to the end of the year. People should start thinking and planning. I'm gonna get half plot of land. This is a half plot of land. Look at the big gigantic project that was carved out of this. So to tell you, that water, look at the small space of water where the borehole was drilled. I'm coming to show you later, maybe this weekend, maybe not, because I've got too many things planned, lined up for this weekend. That's to tell you, look at the beautiful water in a small little cloak space within the place of the compound. See what the water is gushing out. That's the pressure. Look at the pressure of the ball pushing the water out with average of 200,000. Although this the depth that was dug in the place with the feet where this water was got from, there's water. Lagos have water, so in the area where the water was provided, there is not too far away. It's about 45 feet down the ground. So about this, the water was clean. The owner is happy. The house is almost finished. Even if at the moment, at this stage, has not been plastered outside, the person can rent the house. So look at the space where the bowl, small little space where bowl carved the scaffolding, the pipe, the water is rolled around, is to tell you how clean water was provided in that area. So you have to, from the point of excavation to the point of the water pumping into all the flats, you got to start your dream now. Start your dream. Look at the young man playing with the water. Everywhere you go, there's a life out of the ground, except you limit yourself. You can do it. Take that slogan every day you wake up, when you are in the bus, when you are on the train, when you are in the bathroom, when you are in the classroom, when you are in the office. Start putting figures, start plotting figures, start visualizing great things out of the money that you are working. Visualize good thing, visualize great thing. Start thinking of how you are going to generate the money. It's not about that. Be hardworking, be dedicated, be. You see, you have to think. If you can think, you think deep. Think when you're on the post, think of how you're going to get the money for the tiles. Don't overwork yourself, but at the same time, you have to work hard. You have to really, really work hard to get this, is to get to this point. I know it's not easy, but at the same time, believe you, man, there is no, while you are saying it's difficult to get, other people can get it, other people can make it, other people are doing it. And the difference is that they think deep. They say, well, okay, you know what, I'm not gonna spend my money on that car. I'm not gonna buy a brand new car in the new year. I'm not gonna buy a brand new car, but I'm gonna start doing, look at pure clean water from that small little space. That's to tell you that you can do anything. You can do, the best is what you can do for yourself. The US, indeed, all of you, see this scaffolding, see the tank. It's 1,200 liters of water, of tank, which we supply the water for the three flats, except they start wasting water, they are washing their car, but visualize. Visualize the best for yourself. Visualize the kind of window. Visualize how you're going to raise the money. Visualize how you're going to put the money together. Visualize how you're going to buy cement. Visualize how you're going to get the kind of contractor that is going to. Visualize how you're going to pay them stage by stage. It is possible. Nothing is impossible. It's entirely up to you. You cannot limit yourself. This day and age, the resources is just in your hand. It is now, it's up to you to play with that resources. Don't limit yourself. This person who owns this flat will generate income on a yearly basis because of the quality of things that he has put in the house. So you got to think. You got to dream big. You got to think. You see, it's sometimes a lot of us, why we don't get a lot from ourselves. It's like we don't think deep. We don't get distracted. When you are on the way to work, start thinking, how do I get that money? How do I get my next project, my next stage is the foundation. How much did they say?